When in Korea, you must visit Seodaemun Prison Museum to understand the colonial history of Korea. At the end of the Joseon Dynasty, the Japanese occupied the Korean Peninsula and built prisons around the country to torture and murder the Korean activists of the independence movement. The museum exhibits jail cells, torture rooms, and execution rooms to this day. Korea. Come, study, explore, and enjoy.